The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Championship. Making his way to the ring from the Sunset Strip, weighing 208 pounds, Corey Graves.
Here we go.
From Newcastle upon Tyne, weighing 194 pounds, he is the Cruiserweight Champion of the World, Adrian Neville.
Oh, I am ready for this.
Well, here's a great opportunity for Corey Graves to prove he has what it takes to shine on WWE's main roster.
And you can bet people in management are glued to the monitors in the back to see if Graves really has it. Corey Graves gathering attention in a hurry. Adrian Neville coming up with the power to move this match in his favor.
Wow, look at that great flexibility.
Oh, what a painful kick.
And he does it one more time.
That was an absolutely incredible move.
Somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck. Oh man, look at his face. The pain has to be crippling. Oh mama. Oh no. Oh.
And again the feet fly.
Dropped him. Corey Graves with the offense.
Adrian Neville showing some
no, Corey Graves powers out just before it was almost over.
Can he score the pin?
And Corey Graves pops the shoulder up.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh, how awesome was that?
Corey Graves just squeezes the kick out.
You hear how his leg connected? And the offensive display by Adrian Neville.
There's another great kick.
Big elbow. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Bam, another kick.
Oh, what an elbow!
Adrian Neville showing some adversity right now. Impending doom being thrust upon Corey Graves.
Textbook snapmare. He's going for the pin!
No, Corey Graves powers out just before it was almost over.
Oh! He does it again!
Oh, Cole, look at that! Now that's how you hurt an opponent!
Ooh!
What a fierce kick. We got a cover.
Corey Graves just squeezes the kick out.
You hear how his leg connected? Oh, look at this. There's the suplex.
Shot with the boot.
He could pin his opponent.
And a kick out after long two.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Hey, he's going for it again.
What a move.
Be the closest I've seen a referee's hand come to hitting three.
What an impact from the knee. Ow! Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for.
And there's the elbow.
Ooh, this is dangerous right here. Heads up. That's it. He's out.
He thinks he has it.
Two, three.
New champion, Adrian Neville, has done it.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights. We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
Here is your winner and new NXT champion, Adrian Neville.
Now let's be honest, this one wasn't even close.
Oh yeah, that was about as far from an even match as you can get.